Kira, and today I'm going to be performing a monologue called Bird. I hate enclosed spaces. Crowds, they give me the creeps. I worked in the city. Crazy, I know. They even metropolis ain't a place for someone who hates crowds. I was always in the office for 8:30. Never light. Hate. Martis and Martin's vice president, that was me. I had to mail something. I was already late, the children's nanny hadn't arrived, and I had to fix breakfast. It was nice. I hadn't done that for a while. I wanted to stay. I hadn't had that feeling for ages. But then the nanny arrived. I can't for the life of me remember what it was I got posted. I stopped at the post office at the Upper West Side. I took the subway southbound to the 59th Express. I thought I could make up the time. The car was packed. Usually I just grin and bear it, but today something said no. The thought of being there sandwiched between all of those people, even though I'd done it 1,000 times before, gave me a shudder. So I stepped back, took a breath, and let it roll away. I thought, why not get a coffee? Again, not something I would normally do. In all my years even working at the firm, I had never been late. I'd never even had a sick day. Even when the children were ill, the nanny would deal with it. But that day I decided to relax, have a coffee. By the time I arrived, I was late, very late. By the time I arrived, the smoke was billowing out of the top. You could even start to taste the dust. There were papers strewn over the road, people in crowds submerged into the streets. It was a silence pierced by sirens, even though the traffic had stopped. A guy ran past me and went, "A bird flew into the building, maybe two," and I thought, is this guy crazy? But no, he meant a plane, a Boeing 747. I've got God knows how many memorials of people I worked with. And every day I wake up sometimes and feel guilty. Why didn't the nanny arrive? Why did I post the package of the contents? I don't even know what they were. Why did I skip that train? Coffee? Bagel?
Hello everyone, welcome to the second live lounge of the day. We're year 9 and we're going to be performing Whipped Into Shape from Legally Blonde the musical.
Hi, I'm Brooke Windham and welcome to the Windham Workout Disc 2 Challenge and our daily commitment to being the best that we can be.
Yeah!
So grab your Cardio Whip 5000, because if you want to get ripped, you've got to get whipped. Just because we're in Women's Boston's Correctional Facility doesn't mean we can't be the best that we can be.